I'm Marc Stewart at a very busy Denver International Airport on this day before Thanksgiving. Coming up at 10, we'll show you some of the trouble spots across the country. We'll also tell you why the days ahead could be challenging. That's coming up tonight at 10 on 7 News.